Hey guys, welcome to part 3 of Ratchet and Clank. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm definitely enjoying playing it. So yeah, let's get right into it. So I kind of forgot where we left off, so it'll give me a minute to figure out where I am. Forget what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh yeah, I remember. I took the long way around.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates. What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening.
So I think it's safe to say that the cutscenes, I'm allowed to keep them in as long as they're not the CG cutscenes. If it's in-game cutscenes like this, I don't think I'm going to get flagged because the last video I left all of them in and I was fine. So I'm going to do it again. Hopefully it works again. We'll see.
Evacuate the area.
But yeah, hopefully my channel will grow big enough that the companies will start noticing me, and I can start asking for permission. Where the hell am I supposed to go? This is new.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship.
Whoa.
Providing assistance. Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are.
What am I supposed to do though?
More transports. Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
Oh, I see the map now. I don't know how to really... Okay, I get it now.
It appears that even more warbots are en route via armored transports.
Whoa! This is harder than it looks. The ship control is really stiff.
He took out another ship.
It almost feels like it's on a swing or something, like an invisible swing.
No offense, Captain,
the way it like swings back and forth like that. It's hard to explain.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
I'm pretty sure this is one of the new things of the game. Because I don't remember this from the original.
Yeah, another one down.
I don't even think the PS2 could have handled this back then anyway. How many are left? Two? Not bad. Ah, damn. He's behind the building. There you go. Aw! I still got him. Oh, okay. I was trying to use the boost the whole time, but I guess you can't shoot and use the boost at the same time. Alright, so let's get this last one here. Where is it? There you are. Whoops. This is hard. Holy jeez. Gotcha.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! How do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
What's a Warbot? Oh. Alright. More things to collect. I'm not really digging this, this mini level.
Got them. Now let's send them back to where they came from.
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
If I let go of Triangle, I think they go away.
Warbots successfully magnetized. Setting course for Blarg Warship.
Gotcha!
What am I supposed to be doing, though?
Locking on! Now!
Am I supposed to be taking down that ship or something? Oh fuck! Oh my god, wow. I'm an idiot.
Release! Boom!
There we
go.
I get it now.
Awesome.
That took me a minute, but I got it.
One in a million! Let's do it again! Warbots in tow.
Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
Hey, Warbots! Time to go home! Get ready! Release Warbots!
Wait.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Almost dead.
Yeah. One more hit should do it. We got some! We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. We're going
down! Ah, so am I. That sucks.
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
At least now I know what I'm supposed to do.
Got them! Now let's send them back to where they came from.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
As soon as I let go of Triangle, they fall. So I can't use my boost. Oh my god, I don't like these levels.
Release Warbots! Boom!
Holy cow!
Alright.
Awesome.
Well done, Ratchet.
This breaks up the action too much, you know, I just wanna run and jump and shoot and stuff, you know, like classic Ratchet. I don't need all this extra stuff.
We can pick up a few more.
It would be cool if it was like an optional thing, you know. I guess this is probably my one and only gripe so far of the game. Whoops. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die.
We must locate some nanotech.
Where is this thing? There it is.
Oh dear. We need to repair the ship.
Locking on! Now! Yeah!
There's just a few left!
Oh man, I only got a few more hits left and I'm gonna die again.
My perseverance will defeat these warbots. Eventually.
For a few more warbots, if you make another pass.
Really don't want to die. Oh, I got some. Alright, not bad. So it looks like you can.
Wait for it. Release! Warship down!
I thought you had to hold the triangle down because
every. Oh, whoever you are!
Take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal. So he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You all right, pal? All systems
find a route to the Hall of Heroes.
We should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, right. Where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's
Ooh,
Al.
That looks cool.
I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
And he fires kind of slowly, so yeah, this is another good thing to have. Alright, that's good enough for now.
Is that the holocard guy?
Incoming drop ship.
Which way should I go? Trespasser required. Alright.
Lombard sergeant!
Whoa.
That's right. Run, you coward!
Yeah, he's down!
That Lombax and a defect could be.
Oh, I gotta beat this guy again? Alright, let's be a little bit more strategic about this. What does this gun do? Oh, missile zircon.
Welcome, weary
traveler,
to Eliro City. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
More Blarg coming our way.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
for that gold bolt. I could swear there was one in the original game that was off the roof.
Strange, you dare waste Mr. Zircon's
time. Alright, passed that part, so that's good.
Hey Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there! That must be Big Al's place.
Seeing all this lush grass and this beautiful looking pool here makes me really jealous because it's like the middle of April here in Canada and it's freezing still. Like, I don't understand it. It's supposed to be spring right now. I honestly can't wait for summer. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh, you got me, little bastard.
Who's out there?
That was a free one. Oh, shoot. Forgot I switched guns.
I am 7th level into Unicop 2, Return of Unicop. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller...
Oh my god.
I'm saving my game.
Uh-oh, when we're hitting him dead.
Selecting options. Save game.
Yes.
Well done.
Woo. Just in the nick of time.
Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spearow the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence, Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the graph train station. That'll take you.
You know, it's funny. I remember in the original game that they actually didn't like each other, Ratchet and Clank.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan.
Looks like they changed that around.
This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring.
I mean, they liked each other eventually, but I mean, like when they first met, they didn't like each other.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capabilities. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Then you all found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Train station.
Oh no, I don't want to go up yet. Lovely bolts. Give me them. Alright, I think I got them all. Oh, no, I didn't. Now I did. I'm like a crack addict with this game. Every time I see those bolts or boxes or something I can break, I just have to break them. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Ah, damn.
We are not far from the train station.
Come on. Get it together. These friggin' machine gun toting robots or monsters are really getting on my nerves. Oh my god. Give me a break. Ah!
You mess with the guard, you get hurt.
The game seems to know exactly when I need those. Alright, looks like I got everything around here. Ride the train to the Hall of Heroes.
The A-train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarmed with armed guard mercenary. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Whoa.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Woo! I got a card. Sweet! Alright.
Stand clear. The A-train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Whoa. That was cool. Ah! No! Aw. My bad.
Please stand clear.
Oh my god. Really? I have to start from here again?
Watch that payload delivered to the Hall of Heroes,
pronto! Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that better.
Thank you. understand what I'm supposed to do. Oh, okay, I see it now.
Too much.
Wow.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting.
That is a big fish.
Whoa! Live animals on board.
Whoa.
Need some nanotech.
Kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast.
Oh no! Oh, come on. Very good at the strafing part of the game.
Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast. Uh-oh. Blar coming our way.
And I'm out of ammo. Okay, there we go. Alright, that's one. Come on, I can do this.
Those bombs appear to be proximity triggered. They will get...
Frick, I'm out of ammo again.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.
Damn it, doesn't reach him. Zircon, shoot him.
I shall let you live, little alien. Psych. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
Gotcha.
Well done.
Holy Christ, I finally finished it. Jesus.
At the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked!
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market.
And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Complete the fitness course.
Hit that course, Rook!
Snazzy new suit.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark fitness course.
Oh, I remember this fitness course. This thing, back in the day, excuse me, back in the day, it used to frustrate the crap out of me.
Hey!
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quarters must be burning with righteousness.
Ooh, damn it, I'm getting the hiccups. Great. Now what? Am I supposed to glide over there? Oh!
Ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position.
Oh no!
And then without so much as a
yeah, here we go.
To an entirely different position.
This is specifically the part that used to frustrate me the most. Back then, the original game, it was a lot harder. It looks like it might be easier this time because of the camera. I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure you couldn't move the camera in the first one, or at least not as much as you can in this one. I think you can only move it left or right. I could be wrong though, I haven't played it in a long time. Oh my god. Whoa. Alright, go, go, go. Go, go, go!
Does not require bones. His currency is pain.
My training course not only woohoo! Muscle,
second gold bolt.
Assignment for you.
Hey.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, A Class G star jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever.
Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting, Ratchet.
Let's try the hoverboard event, and then I think I'll end the video, and then I'll restart the next part with the next part of the story.
Attention residents of Blackwater City.
Travel to the hoverboard event.
We appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are
working
hard to rid the city of these creatures.
Still made it.
But first, they have to wake up, get watched, rush their teams, drive over here. I mean, really, it's the whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay
in. Some powerful guns they got on there.
Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Whoa, cool. Aw, I was gonna say it actually stays there. I thought I touched it. Oh, there we go. Whoa! What the hell is going on in there? Level up. Is that a door? No. Got me on that one. Whoa! Guys are huge. Game's throwing everything at me but the kitchen sink right now.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
All right. Did I see a gold?
In lieu of a security team,
no.
Released a whole mess of
thought that yellow thing was a gold
city.
Boat.
We've also dispatched a few automated tanks. Just as
where are we supposed to go now?
The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Do I just jump for that? Nope. Damn it. Whoa! Oh, how did I miss that? There we go. An enemy. What the hell? I thought it was shooting those things for a second.
I doubt that's the last of them.
Gotcha. I must look like the biggest idiot in the world playing this right now. I'm making so many mistakes, this time. Where the hell is this hoverboard race? I must have went a different direction or something. Whoops! Leveled up.
Ouch, that one hurt.
Oh no!
Enemy down.
Crap, I'm gonna die. Need some health. There it is. Sweet. Ooh.
Nice.
What does that do? Oh, I guess it brings me back. Oh no, no. It brings me somewhere else. No. Aw. Why am I throwing bombs? There we go. All that was up there? Ah, that sucks. Alright, looks like I'm going down. Yeah, I definitely went the wrong way instead of going to the hoverboard race. But whatever, it's cool. It's still something I have to do, so it doesn't really matter in which order I do it. Stumbled upon a world war. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Trying to get back up there. Where I came from? No. Where does this lead? Oh, this should be fun.
Center. Repeat, all external bots to the containment center.
Sacrificed himself. So disgusting. Those things look like little boogers.
He was completely whole.
Jesus. What the hell? Where'd that one come from? Some life over there if I could just make it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh man, I'm gonna die again. There's gotta be some life somewhere here. How do I get into these other ones? I can do this.
Hopefully now they'll put the race back on.
Woo! That was tougher than it looked.
Like the city is now a Meat Boy free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
All right.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Take a few times to do. I'm just gonna try it once and then I'll end the video and then continue it in the next one.
What
does L2 do? Oh, it's a boot. Oh, Jesus. Right off the edge.
Boost meter filled. Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
This is quite hard.
And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on.
I'm not doing too bad. Thought I was. Sweet! Finished the first place.
Nice work! You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Winner, winner, Sandshark dinner.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Yeah, you know, like save the world. Well, alright guys, so I'm going to cut the video off there. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know I tied a lot, but maybe I'll edit it out. but yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.